was the largest police corruption settlement in the history of the city, and it hardly made the news, in part because it was released 3 days after the inauguration. And so when I found this long